for having us. Woo! I'm really excited, yeah. We are very excited to share our music with you, and we sampled some of your beautiful food already, so thank you. The asparagus was yummy. I am Andrea McGee. This is Eric Betancourt and Ben Baumer.
I'm gonna start with a song that I think is that I've told people is Santa Claus's favorite song.
I know him.
I played this gig in Palacios, Texas, a while back, which is like the shrimping city right on the coast there. And every Christmas, Santa comes in on a shrimp boat to like all of the townspeople that are like waiting for him to come. And I'm from Michigan, so I've never seen anything remotely like that before. I was like, we're getting there early. We're seeing Santa come in on a shrimp boat. So I come in and we're waiting on the docks there, and we're waiting for Santa Claus to come in. And this is the best Santa Claus I've ever seen in my life. It's like a real leather belt and a snowy white real beard and like jovial pink smile. You know, it's like it was, you know, leather boots, and he comes out and starts walking towards the crowd saying ho 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 and everything, and he looks right at me before he says anything to any of the townspeople, and he just says, Ben Baumer, how are you? And I'm like, and there's this moment where I'm like, it's true, it's all true, and I knew it. and so there was just like this 5 second period of time where I believed in magic again, like I was a little kid.
What do you mean
again?
Always.
And then he whispered in my ear, he was like, I saw you at this music festival last summer, I'm coming later. And he requested this song, which I also thought was pretty cool because it's a really depressing song, and I was like, Santa. Hope you enjoy it. The space on my pillow, I've been drinking, trying to wash these blues away. It's a shame when your lover leaves you for another, but see, loneliness has its own caress, and sometimes that's best for me. Drink this drink, there's no time to think. Oh, oh, oh me. Oh, oh, oh me. Well, for me, yeah. Oh, oh, oh me. Well, for me, well, oh, 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 for me. Yeah, yeah.
Strangest. get lost, you're gonna lose your mind. This big house is gonna do it to you every time. Every time I talk out loud, something tells me to keep it down. And when I try to step outside, oh, the door slams shut, it is locked up tight. This big house, you're gonna lose your mind. This big house is gonna do it to you every time. This big house is gonna make you lose your mind.
Conversation and you can't hear. But I may as well just be all inclusive.
ready for G? Yeah.
I was thinking maybe harp on this one.
Okay.
G?
Yep.
So, hi. Just in case you wondered and you noticed that I sound a little funny, I'm not from Texas. I am from Belfast in Ireland and came over to Austin 4 years ago and fell in love with it and haven't left since and don't plan to leave. And I'm very, very grateful for the community and the spirit that Austin has. That's what we fell in love with. I came here with my musical partner and yeah, these are just magical, these house concerts, and it's just so lovely to be a part of it. And this next song is a song of mine, and it's called Ready for Change. No, the baby is amazing. I love his baby.
It's that moment. David Hamburger says, like, if we just get a little too polished and professional and Hollywood for you guys just let us know.
We're just sharing everything. My guitar does never want to stay in tune.
I'd say it's close enough for jazz.
Karen's house. I used to work. No,
I don't think you meant that in the way it came across.
Oh, it's an old joke. I used to work carpentry. country before I get started doing guitar lessons and eventually playing. And that was like, it was usually like somebody would, you'd hear, there's a few things you'd hear on site, like, oh shit, nah, it's fine. And then there'd be like there'd be like this, uh-oh, and then a big pause and, good enough for my house.
I'm so glad you clarified that, because everyone was like, whoa. No, check
like,
your attitude at the door, Eric.
I was like, fine art and creamery cheeses. I don't know.
It's true.
I know, and there was amazing butter and asparagus.
Yeah.
That's good enough for Karen's eyes.
She's still over there making stuff too, aren't you?
You really are. Your butter is amazing, by the way. I was talking about it today. I miss butter like that. In Ireland, we have butter like that, like everywhere you turn. My mom eats it with a spoon. That's how much we love butter.
Yes.
And I saw it today and I was like, yellow butter, yes! Okay.
Lashings, I love that word, lashings of butter.
Lashings of butter, for sure. Okay, it's more like a cheese toasty. Kind of like, that's how we do our butter, like cheese. But yeah, enough of the butter, let's play some music.